Building your own computer gives you the ability to customize every aspect of the PC to meet your specific needs, whether it's gaming, video editing, software development, or general productivity. I'll show you how to assemble a gaming PC together, piece by piece. Let's go. Before beginning, make sure to have the right tools for building the PC. I suggest having various screwdrivers and anti-static tools to make sure you aren't damaging any of the components. I'll start with the motherboard, which is an essential element of the PC as it is connected to every other component in the PC in some way, shape, or form. If the motherboard is not compatible with all other components, the PC simply won't work. So it's critical we don't overlook this piece of the PC build. Today, I'm using the MSI MAG B650 Tomahawk Wi-Fi motherboard. This motherboard is a great choice for future upgrades and comes with built-in Wi-Fi 6E for fast and stable internet speeds. It also has a heatsink for your SSD, so there's no need to look for an SSD that includes one. Now, I'm installing the AMD Ryzen 7 7800 X3D processor. This processor is a dominant gaming processor with 8 cores and 16 threads, and with AMD 3D V-Cache technology for even more gaming performance. I'm using anti-static tools to protect the delicate components from damage. To get started, open the latch on the CPU socket. Align the CPU's gold triangle with the triangle on the socket and gently place it in. Close the latch to secure it. Next, I'll install the Corsair Vengeance RGB 32GB DDR5 RAM. This memory kit, or RAM, not only offers top-notch performance, but also adds a stylish RGB flair to the build. Unlock the DIMM slots on the motherboard. Align the notch on the RAM stick with the notch in each of the slots, and press down firmly until a click is heard. Knowing which DIMM slots to use will vary based on the motherboard. Check the motherboard's manual to find out how the RAM should be installed for the build. In this case, the manual is downloadable from this QR code, but yours may be a physical piece of paper. Now it's time to install the storage. For this build, I'm using the Samsung 990 Pro 2TB M.2 NVMe SSD, which offers lightning-fast speeds and ample storage for games and applications. This SSD features read and write speeds up to 7450 and 6900 megabytes per second, allowing us to reach near max performance of PCIe 4.0. Locate the M.2 slot on the motherboard. Remove the heatsink. Insert the SSD at a 30-degree angle and secure it with the screw. Next, we need to install the heatsink onto the SSD to help keep it cool. Make sure to check for any plastic film that needs to be removed from the heatsink. Place the heatsink onto the SSD and make sure to use the screws so it has good contact with the SSD. Some CPU cooling solutions have a special backplate, bracket, or standoffs that need to be installed on the motherboard before installing the motherboard in the case. For this one, we need to remove the existing mounting brackets and install our cooler's specific standoffs. Now I'll install the motherboard into the case. Today we are using the Corsair IQ4000D RGB airflow case, which has plenty of room for all our components while also providing great ventilation and airflow. Position the case horizontally with the open side facing up. Align the motherboard with the standoff screws in the case and secure the motherboard with screws in all designated spots. With the motherboard in, I'll move on to installing the Corsair IQ-H100i Elite Capellix XT Liquid CPU Cooler. This cooler not only keeps the CPU at optimal temperatures, but also adds customizable, vibrant RGB lighting. Attach the radiator to a compatible spot in the case. Remove the plastic film covering the thermal paste. Attach the corresponding CPU brackets. Mount the block onto the Ryzen 7 7800 X3D CPU. Next, install the graphics card. I'm using the MSI NVIDIA GeForce RTX 4070 Super Ventus 3X OC. This GPU is essential for gaming, featuring DLSS 3 technology for higher frame rates and smoother gameplay. Insert the GPU into the top PCIe slot on the motherboard and secure it with the screws from the rear of the case. Finally, I'll install the Corsair RMX Series RM850X power supply. This power supply, or PSU, provides 850 watts of power, ensuring you have enough juice for intense gaming sessions. It is also a modular power supply, which means I can attach and detach the cables. This allows me to only have the necessary cables for the PC build, which will help with cable management and cooling throughout the PC. Insert the PSU into the designated spot in the case and secure it with the screws. Connect the necessary cables to the motherboard, CPU, and GPU. Now, I can also connect the rest of the cables for the CPU cooler. Connect the pump, each fan, and each fan RGB cable to the command core. Also connect the pump patch cable to the CPU fan header on the motherboard. After those are connected, I'll connect the commander core USB cable to a USB 2.0 header and the power to a SATA power connection from our PSU. Now that all components are installed, I'll connect the case's front panel connectors to the motherboard. This includes the power switch, reset switch, USB, and audio connectors. Refer to the motherboard manual for the exact locations. Next, manage and route all cables to ensure a clean and tidy build, which improves airflow and cooling efficiency. Use cable ties to secure and organize the cables. Double-check all connections to make sure everything is securely connected. Once confirmed, connect the case to a power source and press the power button to turn on the system. Ensure that the fans are spinning, RGB lights are on, and there are no error beeps or issues. And there you have it. This high-performance gaming PC is now fully assembled and ready to power up. Make sure to double-check all connections before powering on the system for the first time. Please be sure to install all necessary drivers and software updates to ensure your PC and its components are running the latest version. This will help ensure all features from your PC are available. If you'd like more info, you can connect with an expert on BestBuy.com or search PC Build on BestBuy.com to start building your next PC. Thanks for watching.